let's get you started with OpenProject in 6 simple steps. First, get familiar with the interface. After logging in, take a moment to explore the landing page. The homepage provides key overviews of your work. Click your avatar on the top right to access user menu. From here, adjust account settings to make OpenProject yours. Customize your profile, switch between light or dark mode, set notifications, and more. Use the Global Modules menu on the left to navigate across the platform. It gives you an overview of all your projects and modules, like activity, work packages, calendars, boards, and more. You're here to work on projects, so let's start. Choose an existing project from the Project drop-down menu, or if you're an administrator, create a new one. Click the green plus icon and choose project to get started. You can also use templates to speed things up. Enter a name, and you're ready. Next, add members to your project. Invite existing users or new ones. Assign roles and set permissions. 3, create work packages. OpenProject is built around work packages, the core units of your projects. They can be tasks, bugs, milestones, epics, and more. Choose the type that best fits your work, assign them to team members, attach files, and use the Relations tab to connect work packages. Add watchers, share, and collaborate easily. When something needs attention, at mentions, make sure the right people see it right away. Comments on work packages keep everyone on the same page. A simple way to share updates, track progress, and leave notes. All work packages created within the project will appear in a list view, where you can also quickly create new ones. View your work packages in list view and click the info icon to open details in split screen, or double-click on a row to see it in full screen. 4, Gantt charts. The Gantt charts module displays the work packages in a timeline. You can drag and drop to adjust dates, then right-click to set dependencies, giving you a clear picture of how everything fits together. 5, create boards. If you prefer a different perspective, you can view the same work packages on boards. Choose from Kanban, status, parent-child, or other board types. Add new cards and move cards across columns to track progress. It's a flexible way to see what's happening at a glance and keep your team aligned. 6, explore advanced features. Use the overview to stay on top of your projects. Enable modules in project settings, such as meetings, budgets, wikis, and more, to unlock the tools you need and enhance the way you work. Bonus tip, keep an eye on your inbox to stay up to date with important notifications. That's it. You're ready to plan, build, and deliver with OpenProject.